Hello, hello. Wakey, wakey. Happy New Year. This is the first Sunday in January. And I just thought I would do a Facebook Live to say Happy New Year. I hope you had a lovely New Year's Day celebration. And hi, oh hi Heather, are you still up? I am, hi, Happy New Year. Patricia's in the house. This is me just saying Happy New Year. I didn't get around to do a Facebook Live thus far to say a quick shout out to everybody. And I wanted to try and see if I can do this at least once a week. So it's way past, Arnold. Way past my bedtime. But I said I'll just come on here and do a few minutes. And wish you all a Happy New Year. And yeah. Hi, Mr. Harris in the building. Yelzo. So this is on my personal page, my personal Facebook page, not my fan page. And so I figured I'll be getting loads of friends that just happen to be awake at this time. Oh, Sia's big cousin. Hi, Arnold. Nice to see you here. Thanks for stopping through. Say hi to Sia. Okay. All right, so what I want to do is I want to share a few things. I think the first thing I want to do is I want to sing a song. Let's see here. So I'm going to, Hola Yemika, yes, I just saw you early on today. We had a fun time at, yes, Stage It. That's what I'm going to be talking about. My Stage It concert. Ah, Tolulope Ugnaike. What's up? Welcome. So, this is just a Facebook Live, but this is just for me to just sing a little bit and then also share about what I'll be doing this year. So this year, by God's grace, I'm hoping to release my new project. I'm hoping to do a little bit more sharing online, singing. Oh, hi, Tracy! And also, so I'm going to, hi, Tracy, super lady, Tracy Hamlin, power vocalist in the building. We all got to do a nice singers hangout, just chillaxing, eating, and being merry, and meeting, making friends, super friends, super wonderful vocalists that are based in the DMV area. Yes, woo. So be sure to check out Tracy Hamlin's social media and get to know the super singer. Also, another singer that's here is Ola Yemika. Yeah, also. So, fabulous artists in the building here online. So, I'm just going to take a few minutes to just share a little bit about what I plan to do this year. So, this year, I am working on my new project, which is entitled the two-part project. So, it's going to be first an acoustic EP. And then also, it's going to be, I can see my camera slowly focused. It's going to be also, there is also going to be a full-length album, which is entitled Siaso El Rafa. Thank you for tuning in. So, what I've been doing thus far is I've been fundraising for the project. And the fundraiser really is going towards the album, but also towards the campaign for this year to celebrate mothers. Anyone that's a mom or hoping to be a mom someday, is a celebration, you know, and just recognizing those of us who have moms and whether alive or gone to heaven, and recognizing those that are here on earth. Mine has passed and gone to heaven, but you know, I definitely I'm so grateful for the time I got to spend with her. And I thought this year will be marking the 20th year that she passed. She passed from cancer. And so I thought, I'm going to be making a new project. I also want to really celebrate our lovely mothers, beautiful mothers. So that campaign will be for, it's entitled Mama Sunshine. So I have a tune entitled Mama Sunshine that will be on the project. And then also, I have for the full length album, it's going to be titled Suya Soul. And Suya Soul is a genre that I created for my music, just to kind of show, describe the kind of music I'm doing, which is R&B, spicy R&B music. Well, African R&B music, really. So Suya is from Africa, well, predominantly West Africa. It's a kebab, spicy meat kebab that's really good, nice, juicy, and just so good, grilled, thinly sliced. And inbox, okay, Anthem for Mothers, okay, I see you, Kesson, Julius, thank you for tuning in. Let me do the likes here so people can know that I can see you, I see you. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. So, but anyways, there's more information about all that on my website, which is simply TolumiDEmusic.com. So if you'd like to contribute, donate, my Indiegogo fundraiser is over, but you can certainly go to my website, TolumiDEmusic.com. Because there are options to contribute whatever you can really and would like to contribute. Think of it as a new pre-ordering the album. So if you heard any of the other projects I've had, any of my EPs or singles or my previous album, which is My Love, and you like what you heard, then certainly you're welcome to. And I appreciate pretty much every form of support you can give, either with giving or just with sharing my campaign. So simply go to my website, TolumiDEmusic.com, and check it out. All right, thank you so much. So thank you so much for tuning in. This is very late. So I did want to also mention that I'm going to be doing a lot of live online concerts through an online platform called Stage It. So it's pretty much stageit.com. So if you go to stageit.com and you type in my name, TolumiDE, you can be part of my online concerts that I'll be doing once a month this year. So that's another thing that's new that I'll be doing. All right, so I am grateful for the gift of music, and I'd like to sing something before I head out and go to bed, because it's very late, and it is Sunday. Actually, it's technically Monday because it's past 12, past my bedtime. So, let's see. Okay, getting loads of messages here. What should I do? What should I do? Should I do my song or should I do a cover? Let me do my song. I'm gonna sing a song from My Love album, and this song is entitled Specialty. So Specialty is a song I wrote when I was thinking about friendship and the gift of friendship. So I first started off thinking with a very good friend of mine, and then started writing about just friendship and just how special friendship can be. So I hope you enjoy this one. Let me get the track so I can sing along to the track. I hope the audio is coming out okay on this. I didn't get to test it, but hopefully you all can hear me. All right. This is the music. Yes. This shining star brightly radiating beauty in your life. Yeah. Making fine times of this gift that's coming time. glass, sharing, knowing that you may never ever get the good things back. Yeah, clapping, clinging to memories of your yesterday and growing at specialty. Your garden is filled with blooming flowers and divine butterflies. Melodiously swaying at the scent of your breath. Rhythm of music and laughter can't keep up with your pace. Your pace. Theater is your golden oyster waiting to find its place. And graciously admitted into every open sea. Oh, so nice. It's a pleasure knowing you, and that just can flow from within, within. As you allow yourself to be molded into your heavenly father's side. Jesus, yes, eternal friendship and not dimension. Blessings, wisdoms, power to battle any volcano. Eternal friendship, specialty created by Gaia. Hope you enjoyed that one. Thank you so much for tuning in. All right. As you can tell, I'm sure you can note, you have noticed that my eyes are slowly shutting. That means I'm tired. Specialty. All right, I hope you enjoyed that one. That was Specialty. That was for my first album, and yeah, it was more R&B music, but I had a good time writing that and recording that. And thank you so much for tuning in again. My name is TolumiDE, and I'm excited about the new year, and I'm excited for you all. I'm sure everybody has written down loads of things that they want to accomplish this year. So I wish you all the best in getting everything done, everything you want done, all your prayers, all the requests that you've laid before God. You know, by God's grace, He will answer everyone that's important to Him that needs to be answered. And He'll give you loads of strength, grace, and power. to really battle any challenge that comes your way, really, because we can't avoid challenges coming, you know, from time to time. But we're grateful for the victories that we can celebrate through all the challenges that happen, and you know, mixed in with loads of happy memories, fun memories. All right, as I ramble on, let me retire, and please share with me your own projects. What are you doing? What is something that you really, really want to accomplish this year? Certainly share, and I'll continue to share what I'm doing. Thank you. Thank you, Kevin James. I see you. Mr. Henry Harris, I see you. Thank you for tuning in. Please, if you are not subscribed to my email list, simply go to TolumiDEmusic.com just so I can keep you posted with everything that I'm doing this year. And if you want to follow my blog life, which includes cooking, I'm sure a few of you have noticed that I like to cook. Actually, yeah, I do like to cook. More because I like to just eat good food. So when I'm at home, I've been finding ways to make creative dishes. So if you'd like to follow that, certainly go to my YouTube page, or you can just follow my social media, which is TolumiDE, TolumiDE. Thank you so much for tuning in. Adebumi, Femi, Dryfish, I see you. Tux, how now? Thanks for tuning in. Ismail, El Rafa, hey, loads of people in the building. Asare, Kesson, Julius, thank you for tuning in, everybody. All right, I am signing out, and I wish you a happy new year. Happy new year to you. Happy new year to you. Happy new year. All right, see you. Bye. Good night. Okay, let me go. Peace and blessings. Bye. Tell me they sign out.